Hey guys, I bought this cheap MacBook Air on Marketplace for 10 quid. The guy said the battery is dead. I didn't look at it because it was 10 quid, so I took it home. And then I saw the display is broken. So I've been searching on eBay for the similar age MacBook Air with good looking screen. And obviously the Mac is dead. I find one really good for $1,250 with 625 postage. Altogether this one cost me $1,875. So I built this MacBook from Battery doesn't hold a charge in this one. Wasn't a charge for like a long time. And when I take out the charger, it just goes off. The other one. You can see the amber light. Nothing happening. My plan is to take out the motherboard from this one and put into this one. Let's get started. This one already had missing screws, and the screws are also missing from the battery. Disconnect the monitor screen. You have this little clamp here. These connectors goes up way, just taking them out. Here's the one I bought on Marketplace with the broken screen. These two screws are different than the others. They're much longer. Two little screws on the bottom, there and there. The other three, they are longer. Removing the SSD first, up a little bit, and then on your right. Screen. have a screw under the Wi-Fi module, so you have to take this out as well. It is the same as the SSD, a little bit up and out. That's it. I'm gonna put this in to the other one and we're gonna see if it's working. First, I'm gonna try the battery, which one came with the laptop from eBay. So I'm just gonna put back a couple of screws. Fantastic.